everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have covered the introduction and the basics of NumPy. In our today's session, we will be talking about the difference between NumPy arrays and lists. So far we have been using lists. Now how our NumPy arrays are different to it, we will be understanding that in this video. So if I talk about their structure, the lists very much look alike like an array, but there are many huge differences which are there between NumPy arrays, that means between arrays and lists, that we will be discussing in this video. Also, we will be understanding that why lists are not used in our NumPy, why arrays are used. So our first point over here says a list cannot directly handle mathematical operations while array can. Now what does this mean? Suppose if we have created a list over here, the list can be created in this way. Suppose we have 1, 2, 3 and 4 over here. And if we put a plus operation in between, let's just ignore it for a while. And if I write another list over here, if we have, let's say 5, 6, 7 and 8 over here, okay. If I directly apply any mathematical operation, for example, if I write plus operator in between, okay. So what it would do, it would not add the elements over here. It would create a new list which will give us all the 8 elements, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it would be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. While at the same time, if I talk about NumPy over here, what NumPy would do, NumPy would add these elements and give us an output with the new array, which is the addition, the actual addition of these elements which are there in both the arrays. An array consumes less memory than a list. That means, as I talked about in our previous session, that arrays are contiguous memory and arrays got stored in a contiguous memory. While list gets stored in a non-contiguous memory over here. That means list goes inside the different memory allocations wherever it finds a space, while array finds a place where it can store all at once and get fits inside it. Using an array is faster than the list. So if you use array comparatively, they are faster than our list because at the same time, it does not have a different data types over here. They have similar data types, which makes it much more easier to work on. A list can store different data types, while you can do that with the array. So this is if you can say a con over here, that a list can store different data types over here. You can write a string inside it, you can write float, or you can write integers, while at the same time in the arrays, you cannot do the same. In the arrays, you only have to store one single data type. That means if it is a string, then inside the array, there will be only strings. If there are numbers, then there will be only decimal numbers inside it. Moving ahead, talking about our next difference over here, a list is easier to modify since a list stores each element individually. It is easier to add and delete an element than an array does. So in list, what happens? Suppose there is a list and it has 1, 2, 3 and it's not 2, it's 3. And so 1, 2, 3. And if I want to add an element, all I need to do is write list's name and dot append and whatever is the number that we want to add. While at the same time, it is a little difficult in array that where do you want to store? Because in arrays, we have multiple rows, multiple columns and we need to be very specific where we want to add an element or a delete an element. So it's easier. So this is one pro of list and a con of an array. While at the same time in list, one can have nested data. So that means you can have multiple data inside a list of different size. But at the same time inside an array, you cannot have multiple data, but it cannot be of different size over here. That means if the number of rows are 2, that means if you have a row, for example, how to create an array is very simple. That if you have a row of 1, 2, 3 and 4, and if you want another row over here, that should also have 4 elements. You cannot have 3 elements inside it. That means it cannot be 5, 6 and 7 if you are creating an array over here. So you need to be careful about the sizes inside an array. Lastly, if I talk about the last difference is that arrays are homogeneous in nature and lists can be heterogeneous in nature. That means as I talked about contiguous and non-contiguous memory that relates with the homogeneous and being heterogeneous over here. So that means what happens over here in arrays that the elements are closely packed to each other, while because in list we have comma separators values, so they can go in the different allocations inside a memory, while arrays are packed closely to each other. So wherever there is a space of 3, there only an array can fit, while at the same time a list can fit anywhere inside the memory. So this makes it homogeneous and this makes the list heterogeneous. So I hope guys that here what is the difference between homogeneous and heterogeneous, what is the difference between list and array is clear to you. In our next session, we will be starting with the basics of NumPy, that what all functions we have in NumPy, what things can be done with the help of NumPy. In the whole module, we will be talking about the different functions that a NumPy can perform. So stay connected guys and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.